Good morning to everyone. Yes, children, yesterday we are completing the white window, isn't it? Nah? Today we'll go for the exercise. Today we'll move on to the exercise. Page number 14. See, your ma'am wrote page number 14. Fourth standard. Take out your books. Page number 14. See, question number 1. Question number 1. Lesson name, the white window. The white window. Okay. Now take out your term 1, page number 14. First one, write the sets of rhyming words seen in the poem. Seen in the poem. Okay. Here in the dash, you are supposed to write. Two dashes are given. There you are supposed to write the answer. Okay. Right now, first answer. Peep asleep. Lie by. Goes toes. Me maybe. First is done now. Yes, we'll go for question number 2. Pick out the 3 words and mean seen in the poem. 3 dashes are there. Question number 2. 3 dashes are there. 1, 2, 3. 3 dashes are there. There you are supposed to write first dash, peep. Second dash, what? And third is, stay. Third is, stay. Okay? Next, we'll move on to the write the homophones of the following words. Question number 3. Question number 3. See, children, first one. Through. Now, here, second one. Stay. Third one. By. Fourth one, steel. Fourth one is steel. Okay, write it neat handwriting now. Next, we will move on to the question answers now, okay? Take out your notebook and write today's date and write lesson number 2, the white window. And then write question number 1, question number 2, question number 3, copy in your notebook. Understood, children? Write today's date, write lesson number 2, and start writing question number 1, 2, and 3. First, you write the questions, and then you are supposed to write the answers. Next, we'll move on to the question answers now. We'll move on to the question answers now, okay? Answer these questions. Answer this questions. Question number 4. Answer these questions. Okay? First one. What does the moon do every night? Do you think the poet likes it? Write first answer now. Answer 1. Answer 1. The moon comes, write in your notebook, children, up every night to peep through the window in the poet's room. Continue, children. Yes. The point. The poet likes it. Okay, first is done. Second one. Is the poet really asleep? What does the poet see the moon doing? Second answer. Answer 2. The poet pretends to sleep and watches the moon. The moon go away slowly. Go away slowly. Okay, children. This is the first answer and this is the second answer. Remaining 3, 4, 5, 6. We will see on tomorrow. Okay, children. Yes. Here, writer, take your notebook and write this lesson. Write today's date and write lesson number 2, the white window, and start writing the question. Question number 1, 2, 3, and 4 till where we completed from there. First, you are supposed to write the question and then down you are supposed to write the answer. And third question, write and keep. And two answers are done. Third question, write and keep. Third question, write and keep. Tomorrow we'll be continuing, okay? Tomorrow we will be continuing from here.